The State Board of Equalization certified a revenue estimate today for the amount of money the legislature will have available to it to appropriate in the next fiscal year. That revenue estimate is more than $600 million less than money the state had last year, and they're looking at a lot of different ways to reduce spending in the new fiscal year. One thing they're not going to cut back on, and that's a planned income tax reduction that goes into effect January 1.